Amazon Audible, one of the game-changing thing in my life. I started listening audiobook in 2019, but from then till today, I'm a big fan of audiobook and it literally changed my life. Hey friends, welcome back to another video. Let's talk about Amazon's product, that is Amazon Audible, and why this product is favorite, how you can start listening to the audiobooks, what is the pros and cons of the audiobook, and what are the different apps available when it comes to audiobook. But specifically in today's video, we are going to do the complete review of Amazon Audible and why I like it, why I hate it, what is the pros and cons, everything about that. 2 years back, I started listening to the audiobooks and it literally changed my life. Like, I have finished so many fiction books, so many big series like Six of Crown, Wheel of Times, and so many great books just because of the audiobook. Because it really hard to, you know, hold that paperback and do the reading because of you know, small font and big books, and there are so many series. But when it comes to Audible, you can finish so many books in so less time. So let's first understand why audiobooks. The first reason audiobooks, you should choose audiobooks, it's because it literally saves you a lot of time. The second reason, it's because someone is doing the hard work. I mean, someone is doing the reading, hard work of reading for you. You don't have to read books. You just have to put your headphones and start listening to the books. And that's the reason why you should go with the audiobooks. I know the feeling of the books is different, but you should definitely give it a try for the audiobooks. The third reason, it's because of the Audible's originals. So when you get the Audible subscriptions, you get, you know, some original content. So there are few, you know, audiobooks by Amitabh Bachchan, some audiobooks by the great authors and the great actors. You get that access just because of that. The fourth reason, you know, first day, first show. We always say that when it comes to movie, that we should always go for the first day, first show. It same with the best selling audiobooks, like the Priyanka Chopra audiobook, even the, you know, Unfinished, or the another book, Barack Obama's audiobook. So all of these I am able to finish less than 20 hours just because I have the Audible subscription. So this is the reason why you should go with the audiobook. Now let's talk about how you can start with the audiobook. So basically there are two ways to get started with the audiobook. First one is 30 days free trial, and second one is 90 days free trial. I'm going to put both the link in the description, so you can go check out, sign up for free, and you can get started with the listening audiobook. The first is, if you are a normal user of the Amazon, then you will get the 30 days free trial and you will get the 1 credit. We'll talk about credit in later part, but you can check the timestamp if you know already it. So 30 days free trial if you are a normal user, and you get 90 days free trial if you are a Prime user. So you can check out anything you want. If you are a Prime user, then you will get 90 days free trial, almost 3 to 4 months of free trial, and you can finish so many books in that time. But this is the only way you can start with the Amazon Audible. The another way you can start with the Audible, you can directly buy the audiobooks. Like, just the way you buy the books, you can buy the audiobooks, but that is not recommended because it's not, the audiobooks are really, really costly. So it's better to go with the subscription, just to go with the 30 days free trial, and then you will understand how to get started with the audiobooks. Now let's understand how Audible actually works. So usually, agar aap, you know, 30 days free trial try karte ho, you get 1 credit each month. So if you start in the January month, to aapko January mein 1 credit milega, and from that credit, you can buy any audiobook you want from all of this collection. Like, you can buy best selling books, you can buy audiobook, anything you want, you can buy with that 1 credit. And also you get 2 free Audible originals. So basically they have, you know, some kind of original collection jahan pe, you know, original likha hota hai, and you can get 2 free originals for 1 month. When your next month starts, like if you start with the, like if you completed 1 month January, and if you are into the February month, you will get another 1 credit, like for January ka 1 credit and February ka 1 credit. Now you have 2 credits now, so you can get 2 audiobooks for free. So basically you can do this for every month if you, you know, continue the subscription. Even if you cut your subscription, जो आपने उस क्रेडिट में जो आपने बुक ली है, दैट विल बी यूर फॉर द लाइफ टाइम. सो यू कैन यूज दैट क्रेडिट फॉर नेक्स्ट 6 मंथ, एक्चुअली सॉरी फॉर द लाइफ टाइम, बट फॉर द नेक्स्ट 6 मंथ्स और 12 मंथ्स, यू कैन यूज दैट क्रेडिट एंड यू कैन गेट दैट, यू कैन हैव दैट ऑडियो बुक फॉर यूर सेल्फ. एवरी 6 मंथ्स द क्रेडिट गेट एक्सपायर्ड, सो यू हैव टू मेक श्योर दैट यू यूज दैट, यूटिलाइज यूर क्रेडिट्स रियली रियली वेल, अदरवाइज इट विल जस्ट वेस्टेड. इफ यू डू नॉट वेस्ट for the 6 months, it will vanish to form your account. So try to use as much as credit, but you will get each credit 1 month and try to use that. Now let's talk about the pricing of the Amazon's Audible. So usually if you get 1 month free trial, after that you have to pay $1.99 for each month. If you keep out the subscription, like a एक साल के लिए 6 महीने के लिए ले हो, देन यू विल गेट द लेस प्राइस. बट इफ़ यू वॉन्ट टू कंटिन्यू द सब्सक्रिप्शन, देन यू हैव टू पे 199 rupees एवरी मंथ. एंड इफ यू जस्ट वॉन्ट टू बाय ओनली फॉर द 1 month, देन यू हैव टू पे 299 rupees. लाइक 299 rupees आपको देने पड़ेगा, देन यू विल हैव ओनली फॉर द 1 month. बट इफ यू वॉन्ट टू कंटिन्यू, देन द 199 इज द बेस्ट प्राइस, और 199 इज द वन ऑफ माई फेवरेट प्राइस. ऑल्सो यू कैन पे इन एडवांस फॉर द नेक्स्ट 6 months, 12 months फॉर specific regions, and you can get some great discount. So you will get 12 credits if you buy for the 1 year. Now let's try to understand which bank works best when it comes to Audible. So basically there are two banks which is highly recommended. First one is ICICI Bank and second one is Kotak Bank. And if you don't have any of these credit, then there are high chances that Amazon Audible will not be processed. But there is one hack you can do it. So basically go on the Play Store, download the Pocket ICICI app and create an account and transfer at least 200 rupees in that account, and you can use the virtual debit card for Amazon payment. And the second way what you can do is just go on the kotak811.com, basically Kotak ke website pe jaiye, and here you can create your own account and again you will get the virtual debit card. So transfer 200 rupees into the Kotak account and you can use that card details for your Amazon Audible payment, and you can start with your 30 days plan or 90 days plan and you can get started with the audiobook. I know most of the people don't have the ICICI or the Kotak card, so this is the hack you can use to get started with the audiobook. Now let's try to understand how to buy another book. So there are two ways you can go with the how to buy another book. Basically aapke paas ek credit tha, us aapne ek credit se aapne ek book, let's say ikigai aapne book khareed li, but you want to listen to the another book because इकिगाई आपको उतनी पसंद नहीं है और इकिगाई इतनी अच्छी बुक नहीं लगे, देन वॉट यू कैन डू, जस्ट गो ऑन योर अकाउंट सेटिंग एंड देर इज अ बटन कॉल्ड रिफंड और गेट बैक दैट बुक. सो अकाउंट में जाइए, सेटिंग्स में जाइए, अकाउंट में जाइए एंड यू कैन क्लिक ऑन दैट बटन एंड यू कैन रिटर्न दैट बुक एंड यू कैन गेट यूर क्रेडिट बैक. And for that one credit, you can buy another book. So you can, just by the getting that credit, but you can buy another book. So try to do, you can do it 2-3 times. Even if you had a problem, वहाँ पे अगर आपको return का option नहीं लगा, just call the Amazon customer care and say that I want to return this book. They will return that book without even asking the question. So it's not really hard tension कि यार मुझे return करनी है book, लेकिन I don't have credit. और मुझे अनदर बुक पढ़नी है बट आई डोंट हैव क्रेडिट. जस्ट रिटर्न योर प्रीवियस बुक एंड यू कैन बाय अनदर बुक. अनदर वे यू कैन गेट द ऑडियो बुक्स इज यू कैन डायरेक्टली बाय ऑडियो बुक्स फ्रॉम देयर वेबसाइट. सो इट्स नॉट नेसेसरी आपको सब्सक्रिप्शन चाहिए या क्रेडिट चाहिए, यू कैन डायरेक्टली बाय ऑडियो बुक्स. सो देर इज वन वेबसाइट विच आई एम गोइंग टू रिकॉर्ड विच इज इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन और यू कैन सी दैट हियर. सो बेसिकली अमेजॉन www.amazon.in/ey/aycl कुछ तो वेबसाइट है. अगर आप उस वेबसाइट पर जाओगे देन यू कैन गेट ऑल द बेस्ट बुक्स अवेलेबल इन दैट मंथ फॉर लेस दैन 99 rupees. सो अगर आपको ऑडियो बुक बहुत ही पसंद है एंड यू डोंट हैव एनी ऑप्शन, आप 199 पे नहीं कर सकते, बट यू कैन पे 49 rupees, 69 rupees और 99 rupees. सो यू कैन बाय दैट ऑडियो बुक फॉर यूर सेल्फ, जस्ट लाइक ई बुक. यू बाय द ई बुक, यू कैन बाय द ऑडियो बुक्स. सो दैट्स द बेस्ट वे यू कैन डू इट एंड यू कैन बाय द ऑडियो बुक्स एंड यू कैन कीप इट फॉर द लॉन्ग टर्म. नाउ लेट्स टॉक अबाउट सम ऑफ द प्रोज ऑफ द ऑडियोबुक, व्हाई आई लव द ऑडियो बुक. फर्स्ट वन, फर्स्ट डे फर्स्ट शो. आई ऑलरेडी टोल्ड यू व्हाई आई लाइक द ऑडियो बुक इज बिकॉज first day first show. Any book is released, like let's say tomorrow there is another book released by any Six of Crown or any author, Game of Thrones the latest book, there are high chances that it will come as audiobook and you can start listening to that audiobook and you can finish without even worry. Less than 20-30 hours you can finish that book. Just put your headphones and start listening to it. So this is the first pro. Second is Amazon Originals. So basically you get some original content which is specifically made for that website. Agar aap uske subscriber ho, if you have the subscriber of Amazon Audible, you will get some originals, and originals are damn good. Like some of the favorite original is from my Durjoy Dutt, then Ek Kahani. Like there are so many originals coming into the Hindi language. So try to do that, and Amazon Original is definitely a good option. The third pro is you get one credit each and every month. Like जनवरी में एक क्रेडिट, फेब्रुवरी में एक क्रेडिट, मार्च में एक क्रेडिट, एंड यू कैन बाय एज मेनी बैच बुक्स यू वांट, प्लस यू कैन रिटर्न दैट क्रेडिट एंड यू कैन बाय अनदर बुक्स. सो यू कैन, दिस इज द फास्टेस्ट वे टू फिनिश द बुक्स. द अनदर प्रो ऑफ दिस अमेजॉन ऑडिबल इज किंडल एंड ऑडियो बुक साइन. अगर आपने ऑडियो बुक कहा पी यू नो चैप्टर 3 पे आपने स्किप कर दिया, आपको चैप्टर 3 पे आपने यू नो स्टॉप कर दिया, एंड इट ऑटोमेटिकली साइन विथ योर किंडल डिवाइस. सो बेसिकली अगर आप किंडल पे वो बुक ओपन करोगे, अगर आपके पास किंडल अनलिमिटेड का सब्सक्रिप्शन है, तो इफ़ यू ओपन दैट ऑन द किंडल, देन यू कैन डायरेक्टली जंप ऑन दैट चैप्टर 3 एंड यू कैन स्टार्ट रीडिंग दैट बुक. सो दैट दीज आर द सम ऑफ द प्रोज दैट आई रियली लाइक, और दीज आर द सम ऑफ द प्रोज दैट आई व्हाई आई एंजॉय द अमेजॉन ऑडिबल. द वन ऑफ द बिगेस्ट क्रॉन्स ऑफ दिस अमेजॉन ऑडिबल इज यू कैन लिसन टू द वन बुक एट ईच टाइम. If you go for the Storytel, if you go for the other website, you can skip any book, you can launch any book, you can go with the any book. So that's the best part about the other thing. But the Amazon Audible is you have to listen to the one book at the same time with one credit. The problem is, you know, most people face it's all because of the credit. Unko, you know, bahut sari books sunni hoti hai, but you can have listened to the one book at each time. But I have already given the solution. Aapko credit wapas le sakte ho just by returning that book. The another problem with the Amazon Audible is you have to wait for another month to just to get another credit and use that credit for the another book. Now, if you ask me, is Amazon Audible, is it really worth it? Well, my answer is definitely it is really worth it. If you are a fan like me, if you are a books like a fan of books like me, it's not about romanticizing with book rather than reading more and more books and understanding the different world or understanding the fiction world different, then Amazon Audible is definitely worth it. Usually aapko ek book kitne ki aayegi, agar aap you know Six of Crown ya you know Game of Thrones lene jayenge, it will cost you around 600-700 rupees for one book. And you can get all of the series, I mean, or you can listen all of the series in 1 month just for 199 rupees. So that's the one thing why I love this Amazon Audible, and I will highly, highly recommend going that way. Because I have finished so many books just because of the Amazon Audible. It's really hard to finish Game of Thrones series or the Harry Potter series or some of the big series on by the reading. It will take at least 2 to 3 months just to finish that series. But with Amazon Audible, you can finish so many books in less time. So if you ask me, it is definitely worth it. So that's everything about the Amazon Audible review. I hope you guys have liked this video. Make sure you like, comment down which is your favorite audiobook, and let me know what your thoughts on audiobook. I know most of the people like physical books or the Kindle books, but at least give it a try to the audiobooks. The link is in the description and you will definitely enjoy it. If you are looking for the more audiobooks app and the review, check out this video where I shared everything about best 5 audiobooks app. And if you are looking for more and more websites where you can download the audiobooks, check out this video where I share the best website where you can download the audiobooks. So that's all for the today's video. See you in the next one.